My tripod is broken, and I've tried everything I can think of to prop my phone up so that it doesn't wobble and that the lighting is still good. And I can't think of anything, so now I'm in my kitchen, sitting on the floor, using a chair. So it's a little bit difficult for me to explain anything grammar related without using my hands because I'm a hands person. So instead, let's talk about apps I have learned to study different languages. So, I have tried Duolingo. I hate Duolingo. Now, to be fair, Duolingo is fine if the only thing that you want from the language is the very bare minimum basics. But it will not get you to fluency or even remotely close to it, especially their Asian languages. Now, I've not tried all of them. I don't know if their European languages are better or not. I don't know. It also doesn't explain anything really. But for the Asian languages, if you want to study Korean, Chinese, Japanese, any of the Asian languages, lingodeer is the best. They used to be free. I don't think they're free anymore. Now you have to pay a membership fee, but they do have a lifetime membership. That's what I have. I had the free version before, and I loved it so much that I bought the paid version whenever they released that. They have added other languages recently. I don't know if they're any good or not because they were originally focused solely on the Asian languages. My favorite vocabulary app is called Drops. There is a drop app for like pretty much any language you can think of. So, Drops has a paid version and a free version. The free version gives you 5 minutes per day to study, but there's a loophole. If you download the regular Drops app and select the language that you want, and then go back and download the specific language that you're studying, you get 10 minutes per day. So, for example, on my phone, I have the regular Drops, I have the Japanese Drops, I have the Korean Drops, and I have the Chinese Drops. Now, I mentioned this in a previous video, but animelon is fantastic for Japanese. If you need speaking practice, you can use Hellotalk. Hellotalk is an app that you search for people who are speaking your target language, and you can find people who are also interested in your native language, and then you do a language exchange. So, for example, if your first language is German and you want to learn English, then you will look for an English person who's trying to learn German, and then you can take turns. What I like to do is I will respond only in my target language, and they will respond in English. That's my first language.